Hi guys, welcome back to Junior's Vlog with the Axo. For today's video reaction, let's go to our one of our favorite country, which is Russia. Привет and спасибо to our Russian friends. How are you all guys? If you're doing well and amazing. And the title of this video, as you can see on my thumbnail, is a polite people and read it to the owner of the video, to Saigo 1988. I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with the owner of the video. And if you're new to my channel, just click the subscribe button. Click on notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future uploads. And if you have some comments and suggestions related to this video or any like polite people or the Crimea or the Green Man that you can suggest, drop it in comment section. I'd love to read and respond to you all and make your video request. So little information with this one, guys. A Green Man or euphemism for polite people. This is like the invasion of Russia to particular city in Ukraine, the Crimea. This is the best invasion happened in the world history because there's no bullets that was like fired or like wasted on that time, because the most peaceful invasion happened in such city. And this is so great because I think there is something more reasons why the Russian take over to Crimea and to have this military. They are very polite and they are very friendly to the neighborhood in that particular city, and that's so amazing. And I really want you to watch with this video, and I really want you to comment on the comment section. I really want to hear also with you what are your thoughts with regards to this video. So let's get to it, guys. Enjoy with this polite people or the polite men of Crimea. Enjoy.
Wow, thank you so much for this video.
The way how they carry their like guns, it's like there's always a war for you. So nice, like presentation of this video. It represents that how amazing this polite people, and like this is the, as I've said, this is the peaceful invasion that happened in history in Russia, beating invasion into Crimea, which is part of Ukraine. That's very amazing. Seeing with this video of how these polite soldiers, because the imagine of the Crimean people, the Ukrainian taking pictures together with the soldiers in some part of the country, or I think some of the countries we are not allowed to take pictures or together take pictures with the soldiers. And this like polite men, this green men, they really are allowing to all the locals to take pictures with them, or maybe also the tourists, and that's really incredible and amazing of them. Goodness gracious, I love it. I love the way how they just take on this one, and they are really, really amazing. Much love and respect from the Philippines, and salute to all of you guys, especially to all the soldiers who've been there to like invade in such a beautiful way. That's bravo to all of you. I hope guys you enjoyed watching with this one, and if you do, and if you really want to see the full video and connect with the owner of the video, I'll put in the description box below. If you like this video guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up, like and share, subscribe also with my channel. And this is Junris Vlogadag React saying stay humble, stay positive guys. If you want to connect my social media account is in here. If you want to connect my second channel, it's in the description box below. Thank you so much, Privyet and Spasiba to our Russian friends. Have a good day, everyone. Bye-bye. Mabuhay po tayong lahat. God bless po, and see you in my next video reaction.